Farmington Marching Tigers, you may take the field for your halftime performance. We're trying. And the 2001 Farmington High School homecoming king and queen, John Andy, and homecoming queen, Lindsay Finnegan.
Yeah, he's
that's it, guys.
Yeah. number 9, senior forward Nicole McCord. Number 12, senior forward Megan Yee. Number 15, senior forward Elizabeth Gensler.
Finishing four, a total of 100. 124 points, Farmington. Finishing in third, a total of 155 points.
One, two, three. Much work at all.
Well, let's hear it for Victoria Schutzley and Mr. John Endy. Make lots of noise for Kyla Wonte and her escort, Mr. Gabe Kemp. Mr. Nick Davis. Let's hear some Farmington enthusiasm for Miss Cassie Haggerty and her escort, Mr. Venus Sergio.
Right here?
Is this us?
Myself and Mrs. Kapp, that you all look absolutely fabulous, and this has been a wonderful dance tonight. So I'd like everybody here to just cheer for yourselves, because Farmington High School, you're absolutely fabulous. And prom is, after all, a celebration of community, and we've got... We're all the seniors there out there. Seniors! You guys are moving on to bigger and better things right now. Where are all of you guys? I need to see all you guys. I need a big circle of just the seniors. Seniors all the way in the middle. We need to make a big circle for you guys. I need to hear you sing my cheers theme song out there. Fellow classmates right now, take a good look. Some of these people you're not going to see as soon as high school ends. Some of them you're going to know for a while, and some of them you're going to know for the rest of your life. Hopefully you guys made the best out of everything for us tonight. Oh yeah.
Kelly Roberts, and I'm the senior drum major. Okay. Because the band did not travel this year, the seniors from the band and choir took a trip together. They went to various places around the Twin Cities, including Valley Fair and the Chanhassen Dinner Theater and Orchestra Hall. Although I didn't go on the trip, from what I heard, it sounded like a lot of fun. I'm just glad everyone is back alive after your little excursion in Minneapolis that I heard. Yep. Thank goodness. Yeah. Yesterday, we wrapped up our year, well, at least the seniors did, by playing at the Memorial Day services in honor of the veterans who served for our country. Of course, you sophomore and juniors aren't done yet, as you will be playing Pomp and Circumstance for us seniors next Friday night.
And for the senior class that is sitting right up here, the top five letter point earners are Kim Kennedy, Holly Roberts, Christine Baker, Stacy Spies, and the top letter earner for the senior class is Ashley Belcourt. Again, there's much thanks that goes into these seniors. They've been put in many years of dedication to the band and a lot of leadership that goes on. They lead the 10th graders and kind of the traditions and pass them on for the generations to follow. This year's Instrumental Music Department Award winner is Stacy Spies. As a senior, too, also did solo ensemble, which is, again, a very nerve-wracking thing, got a superior rating. This year, U.S. Marine Band winner is Sarah Oak. Award that is handed out every year to the top senior in jazz band. This year was a very, very tough decision. We had one senior jazz band member. So the Louis Armstrong Award this year goes to Chris Hagberg.
And we will begin by announcing our valedictorian and salutatorian. Michael Harper is our valedictorian for the class of 2002. Michael is the son of James and Wanda Harper. Michael has maintained a 4.0 all 4 years of his high school career. In addition to his academic pursuits, he has lettered in basketball and baseball. He is a member of the National Honor Society and has achieved the Eagle Scout rank in the Boy Scouts. He has been the recipient of the Principal's Award, a Subway 4.0 winner, and named Student of the Week. Michael possesses that positive attitude that helps make good things happen for all those around him. Michael plans to attend Iowa State University and pursue a major in computer science. Congratulations to Michael Harper. Christine Baker, Bob Brownwell, Jamie Calhoun, Annette Camacho, David Couliard, Mika Eisentrager, Jackie Ingerbritsen, Kyle Gallagher, Elizabeth Gensler, Eric Gertz, Michael Harper, Rachel Kemp, Amanda Kaufman, Aaron Kramer, Amanda Lang, Samantha Mathis, Tamara McDunn, Jesse Otis, Sean Horn, Luke Otterblad, Holly Roberts, Stacy Spees, Eric Turpening, Dan Weinhold, David Weinhold, Julian Martin, and Nathaniel Quinn.
Thank you. Christians to ask for the Lord's continued guidance, blessings, and presence.
See ya, home, make a canyon, thank you. Liz Maxson, Elizabeth Maxson, Nick McCarthy, Drake McCreary, Tammy McDonough.
Second row, we start with Tiffany, and we end with Kavanaugh. We start with Justin, and we end with Peter Ginn. Anybody missing? No, second row is perfect. Jenna Amber Belden, Ashley Leigh Bellacourt, Aaron Bennett,
thank you.
attended the 19th commencement at Farmington High School. Congratulations to the class of 2002.
Thank you everyone for coming tonight, and to the class of 2002, congratulations, and remember, this is the only life you get, so seize the day and run with it. Thank you.
At this time, I would like to introduce Michael Harper, the valedictorian for the class of 2002.
Good evening. First of all, I would like to take this opportunity to thank our parents, family, friends, faculty, school board members, and all those who have been a part of our lives for all their support and guidance in helping us reach this day of celebration. Remember the words of playwright Tom Stoppard: every exit is an entrance someplace else. Wherever that someplace is for you, make sure that your experience is an enjoyable one. Remember, experience is not what happens to you, it is what you do with what happens to you. Thank you and congratulations, class of 2002.
At this time, I would like to recognize and introduce our senior exchange student, Eva Del Carmen Vergara Solorza. Eva is from Mexico, and the flag up here by the podium is the flag from her home country. On behalf of the Farmington American Legion, I would like to present Eva with an American flag for her to take home as a remembrance of her stay in Farmington. The senior choir members will now perform the senior class song, The Time of Our Life.
So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Thank you and good evening. Some people make the right decision because it brings them fame and notoriety. Some people do the right thing because it brings them financial gain. Some people do the right thing because it appears to help others. And yet, some people do the right thing because it's the right thing to do. It is my hope that during my time with you over the past few years, I have at least on one occasion made a right decision that has been a positive impact on you. I wish the very best for each of you as you go on in your lives, making those all-important, life-directing change decisions. Thank you for allowing me to share these thoughts and time with you tonight. I will miss you dearly. Good luck and good night.
Before you have completed the requirements set forth by the State of Minnesota, the State Board of Public Education, and the Board of Trustees of the Farmington Public Schools, and are therefore eligible to receive their diplomas. I present to you the Farmington High School Senior Class of 2002. Arena Abramovich. Nicholas Arns. Andrew John Albrecht. Russell Ryan Alexander. Natasha Rin Oje. John D. Andy. Danielle Jean Bedini. Robert Kent Brownwell. Ryan B. Brumley. Jamie Strawberry. Annette Camacho. Peter Sai Yin. Patrick Michael Donnelly Jr. Justin Wayne Donovan. Trisha Marie Halsey. Jonathan R. Ive. Jamie Kristen Jacobson.
Stephanie Victoria Mimikos. Jacqueline A. Montoya. Melissa Margaret Vernon. Matthew James Mickish. Anne Marie Spangenberg. Stacy Joy Speeds. Bruce A. Stoffer. Aaron Stahosky. Andrea Marie Swedeen. Stephen Andrew Swenson. Blake A. Tangen. Benjamin R. Teeglin. Melissa Joel Thermos. Bonnie L. Taberber. Bobby G. Weisermans. James A. Zaleski. Miranda Maine Zion. And Jamie M. Diamond.
Congratulations to the class of 2002. Everyone rise for the school song, please.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Kevin.
Thank you.
Good job.
want it in. All of it. Want it.
Skills.
There it is. Boss,
boss, boss.
I learned, I might have to move this hand. Hold on.
No, play for us. Play for us. 21.
No, no.
Yeah.
Bromley, you are bop.
What did he get?
Are you winning?
Reunion, but that's about it. Ashley, I don't know about her. She probably will have a couple of millions of kids. Lyra does suit the stripper kind well because she is kind of, you know, exhibitionist.
What?
Trisha will try to boss people around as much as she can, like she does now. And Jamie will just be Jamie.
That's really sad. Jamie will just be Jamie. Amazing.
Yeah. I'm Ashley Johnson, and my favorite high school memory would have to be my 4 years of cheerleading. I had a lot of fun, like with Pep Fest.
That's like memories.
Going to state twice. That was awesome. And 10 years from now, I hope to be a nurse and have maybe a kid or two, and for surely be happily married.
What is this for? State your favorite memory from high school, and then a prediction for you or one of your friends 10 years from now.
Not you, Dirk.
I don't want to take me with him. Okay. Hey. Okay, I'll back up a little bit. Cameron, stand down. All right. Is it go on?
It's ready.
Okay. I'm Darcy. Don't know her. And my favorite memory from high school, I don't know if I have one. Maybe it was, I don't really have one. I don't know. I met a lot of new people, so that's probably cool. And then my prediction 10 years from now, Chris Schwanke is going to be a gambling alcoholic. Tom Johnson's gonna be in a nut house in a straitjacket. Nick Davis and Lindsay Finnegan will still be in Farmington. He is gonna be in a movie. Who else? Christine Campbell is gonna have 6 more kids. And let's see, Mike Olivares. He's gonna be happy and not in Farmington anymore. Ever. He's leaving Farmington. He's gonna get out. And Mr. Zimmer will still be teaching at Farmington High School because he's that lame. And for me, I don't know, I better stop though because it's a really long time. I could go on forever. I'm done.
You guys see?
Okay, tell me, what am I supposed to say again?
My name.
Find this memory 10 years from now. Got it.
Okay.
Tell me when. Okay. Name's Christine Campbell. My fondest memory from Farmington will probably be all the choir concerts. Because I'm a choir geek, I guess. And probably prom. And 10 years from now, I will hopefully be
a mom.
And an OB nurse. So. And I don't know about anybody else, they can do whatever they want.
Hi, I'm Bobby Weiserman, and my favorite high school memory is when a bunch of us girls had an eating party at my house, and it was just a lot of fun. All we did was eat. And hopefully I see myself in 10 years married and have a job.
Hold on.
Hi, my name is Becca Ralston. My favorite high school memory would probably be when all of us girls got together and went to the beach at the end of every year, and I see myself in 10 years, hopefully graduated from college and started a family.
I know.
Hi, I'm Nicole Merchant, and my favorite memory of Farmington High School was probably just the girls' night outs we have all the time. And in 10 years, I see myself writing for a newspaper and getting married.
Hi, I'm Elisa Wright, and my favorite high school memory is all of our bonfires we had this senior year. They're so much fun. And in 10 years, I see myself married, having a family, and working as a dental hygienist.
Favorite high school memory either.
I'm Missy Warner. My favorite high school memory is probably my whole senior year. Just friends and boyfriend and stuff like that. And in 10 years, I see myself as a nurse practitioner, making lots of money and living up the good life.
I'm Laura Holt. My fondest senior year memory would have to be probably ever, anything and everything. And in 10 years, I see myself being a teacher and making good enough money to support myself.
My name's Tamora Larson. My favorite high school memory would have to be our sophomore homecoming night. And in 10 years, I am going to see myself married, working as a paralegal, living in a log house.
Woo!
I'm Matt Pielsen. My favorite high school memory is probably going to state for wrestling, placing fourth, and also meeting.
Prediction for 10 years from now.
Ryan Brumley, porn star.
What was your favorite high school memories?
I'm Tom Johnson. I'm from Farmington High School, and my greatest memory would probably be prom. And me, 10 years from now, I hope to do something with TV, being in front of the camera, goofing around, having fun. And that's about it.
I found out what I'm going to do in 10 years. In 10 years, I am going to marry Rojay. I'm going to be Mrs. Darcy Rojay. I'm Justin Rojay.
Okay.
You promise?
I guess.
10 years, I'm marrying him. Ha ha, Jamie Calverly. Ha ha.
Okay.
Say your name. Now you do it. My name's Justin Rocheski. Here, let me help you. My name's Justin Rocheski.
Huh?
Say my name's Justin Rocheski.
What?
Say my name's Justin Rocheski.
No.
Come on, and then you say your favorite memory from high school. Oh, your favorite memory from high school? I bet you I know that one. You just want me to do it for you?
No.
His favorite memory from high school is meeting me.
Yeah.
And in 10 years from now, his future plans are to marry me. Huh.
Yeah.
You suck at this.
My name's Amber Lassiter. My fondest memory of high school would probably have to be right now, Grand Slam, everybody's getting along, having fun, no one's fighting. Got great, you know, memory things, it's great. 10 years in the future, I think, I'm married with one kid and have my job.
You're gonna be on TV every night.
All right,
you're
gonna let's go, start at Harper. Your name?
Start at Val.
Valedictorian.
Just start at him.
I'll be married.
I gotta
go
out and say my name.
Big Val.
Is he going up?
Alright, I'm Mike Harper, otherwise known as Val now. My favorite memory from high school, going clubbing every single weekend with this kid right here. That's right, what's y'all? 10 years, this kid is gonna be on TV every single night doing the weather.
Please believe that. I'm Jeff Beamish. My favorite high school memory is obviously clubbing. Obviously. And in 10 years, he's gonna be making 6 digits, just like me.
Definitely.
Osho. Got it.
John Andy, unlike those two, I have real dreams.
Oh.
I'll be coming back from Japan on some big business trips. Favorite high school memory would have to be, I don't know, winning homecoming king.
Did you already get your
All right. I'm Eric Kratz, and I think I'm going to be a big graphic designer, and John's going to be my accountant, and I'll be sending him to Japan, and then he'll be coming back. And I think in 10, yeah, that's what I'll be doing in 10 years. And my favorite memory would probably be the bus trip on top 10 or whatever for nomination for homecoming.
Oh, dude, it's Ryan. I gotta think of something good. What's something stupid that she's done?
Jake Liney, the Bonfires, and hopefully a commercial pilot.
Chris Schwanke, making movies with my friends, and hopefully teaching.
Who we seen Ryan Brumley?
These guys are easy.
Yeah. Can I say I saw somebody in their whitey tighties? Is that appropriate? Okay. This is gonna be both of us together.
No, I'm sleeping.
Don't ever be too close. Matt, come be in my video.
Am I in it?
Yeah. Okay.
Can I be sleepy?
Sure.
Okay.
Nobody will believe
it. When do I go? Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, my name is Katie Malberg, and this is Ashley Kelly. And our favorite high school memory was at this one wrestling tournament. We walk around the corner, and there's Ryan Brumley standing almost naked in nothing but a pair of whitey tighties. Yeah, in his whitey tighties, okay?
Okay. I'm Ashley Belcourt, and my favorite memory would have to have been the band trip in 10th grade. We went to Florida, and then, I don't know, in 10 years, I have a family and married and a good job.
To answer your question.
All right. Okay, I don't like cameras. I'm Stephanie Melkos, and my favorite memory is probably going to be coming to Grand Slam. And I predict that Rachel Meese will become a nurse and take care of me when I'm old.
That's a good one.
I'm Ryan Brumley. My favorite high school memory is probably going to Winona with the wrestling team. And in 10 years, I just hope I'm not a bum. That's all my goal is, to not become a bum.
I got one.
What do you do?
Yep. Okay, I'm Melissa Bernan.
What was I supposed to do? What are you doing?
Sorry.
Favorite memory.
Favorite memory. Favorite memory is party bus by far for the homecoming. And my prediction for Nick Davis is that he's going to be broke because he spent all of his money at the casino. That's my prediction.
Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, my turn. Hi, I'm Cassie Hagerty, and my favorite memory was homecoming. And everybody was friends, and of course the party bus with the homecoming court. It was really fun. And my prediction for Sarah Steffen is that in 10 years she's going to be an exotic dancer, but not a normal one. She's going to wear a sports bra, and she's going to wear tennis shoes, and she's just going to work it real hard. That's my prediction for Sarah.
Don't you do her first.
All right.
I'm Sarah Steffen, and my favorite high school memory would have to be my sports that I've been in. And I make a prediction that Matt Nickish is going to be very hot, and he will be so cute, and he'll have these little rambunctious kids running around. He'll be cute.
My name is Lindsay Finnegan, and my favorite high school memory, besides the party bus, would have to be, I don't have a favorite high school memory.
Just tell them what time it is. Be like, 4:30, everybody, in the morning. Wake up, think very straight.
Okay, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. You know what? It's a little after 4:20, and in 10 years, 20 years, I'm not really sure what we'll be, but I'm sure we'll be having fun, so have a great night.
Peace out, Jigga. Let's go dance.
Shut up.
Okay, ready? Okay, my name is Dominique Williams, and my favorite memory of high school was when boys hockey team went to state, and I was with Jen, and it was so much fun. And then prediction for me when I'm 10 years, probably hopefully becoming a mechanic.
My name is Mike Olivares. My favorite memory of high school has to be probably homecoming this year. It was a lot of fun, going out TPing. Some pretty bad stuff happened, I don't know, but it was a lot of fun. And then my prediction for one of my classmates. My prediction for Schwank Dog over here is that he's going to be grow up to be a great teacher and a great person.
Pretty much it.
I don't have a favorite memory in high school.
My name's Chris. She's Joy. And my favorite high school memory, I don't know. I'd say it had to be when we started going out.
Shut up.
Don't tell me to shut up.
My favorite memory was, I don't know. I can't think of one right now because I'm tired.
My prediction for someone in the future would be, I predict I'm going to have a lot of money 10 years from now, a lot of money. Driving a nice car, big house, all that.
I don't know. Having kids and having a job, that's what I want to do.
I'm predicting she's going to be having a lot of kids in the future.
Yeah.
All right.
Charlie!
Hi, my name's Peter Vin. My favorite memory was... it was homecoming, I guess. And in the future, I predict that Liz is going to sing on Broadway or something. I don't know. Something like that. When should I go? Andy Albrick. My favorite high school memory was prom senior year. And then 10 years from now, I'll probably be fat and partially bald.
My name is Elizabeth Gensler. One of my favorite memories is my junior year going to Spain for 2 weeks. And I predict that I'm going to be some ambassador to some foreign country.
You ready? Hi, I'm Tammy McDunn. And my favorite memory from high school is kidnapping Rachel in ninth or 10th grade for her birthday. And we rolled her out of the car blindfolded in the middle of the night. And that was a lot of fun. And for my prediction, I think I will probably be working for a radio or TV station as a weather girl. Yeah. Thanks.
Hi, my name is Jackie Ingeritsen. My favorite memories are playing tennis in high school, and my prediction is that I'm going to be rich one day.
Yeah!
But I don't know what I'm going to do.
Hi, I'm Bob Bronowell, and I would have to say my favorite memory for high school was the entire senior year. It was just nothing but a party. So hopefully everyone's doing good in about 10 years, but my prediction, my specific prediction is for Matt Thielen. I think he'll be showing his plumber's crack in about 10 years, working for his dad. So good luck to him and everyone else in the senior class. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Luke Otterblad. See, my favorite high school memory would have to be the time during tennis season when we left some friends of mine named Chris Brewer and Brandon Swanson at Holy Angels, and we kind of forgot them there because they were climbing the climbing wall, and the bus left without them. And we went to McDonald's, and we didn't bring them anything, and we just realized once we got to McDonald's that we forgot them. And neither of them would ever talk about what happened, so we don't ever know what they did. But it was pretty fun. My prediction in 10 years, I'm going to predict that Dave Weinhold will be a millionaire. That's my prediction. And that he will change his major at least 6 times. All right.
I'm Kim Kennedy. Favorite memory is probably campfires at Yvonne's house. I'll probably, in 10 years, I will be living in upstate New York with my own psychiatrist place. Can't think of a clinic. That's what I'm looking for. I'll be ahead of that, and I'll be really rich. 10 years.
My name is Pam Case, and my favorite high school memory is probably campfires at Yvonne's house. And I think in 10 years, I'm going to be, you know, just well off and finally doing what I wanted to do.
Let me get back to you on that one. Great clips haircut, equal value or less. How's everyone trying to get rid of the damn calling card? Great clips haircut. I'll take it. Equal value or what?
Hold on, it's temporary curl, relax, and smoother. No, it's for getting rid of your
hair. Feel my skin. Feel my skin. Feel my skin.
It's for your hair.
Won't feel my hair. What am I supposed to straighten it?
Yeah.
Let me get back to you on this one. See what else I can get, son. Great clips, haircut, equal value or less.